Now at 5:30, a warning from a mother in Northeast Portland.
She says a man tried to lure her son into his car last night. Fox 12's Bridget Chavez spoke to her and tells us how the boy was able to stay safe.
Katie Hawes says it all happened here last night around 8:30 when her 8-year-old son was taking their dog out. Hawes says her son was right outside the front door with their dog when a man in a black car pulled up and tried to get her son into his car. Hawes says the man tried multiple times to get her son to go with him, offering candy and ways to make money. But Hawes says she and her son had talked about what to do if a stranger approaches, and her son said no and got help. Hawes says she made eye contact with the man, and when she ran over toward him, he ran back to his car and drove away.
I asked my son what happened. He said he pulled up to me and said, "Hey, little boy, do you want to make some money?" And my son said no. And he said, "Come on, come with me and you can make money." And my son said, "Leave me alone." He said, "I got candy. Come here."
Hawes says she's grateful that her son knew what to do and says he's a little shaken up, but other than that, he's okay. Portland police are investigating this, but they say it's an isolated incident. In Northeast Portland, Bridget Chavez, Fox 12, Oregon.